emergency?
Yeah, I need an officer at my house at 4315 San Juan Avenue.
Tell me what's going on.
My son is disrespectful. He stole my car Sunday. He was the officer called me and told me my car was stolen. He's not coming home from school. He's just now getting in. He's supposed to do volunteer work at the band. I'm worried sick to death. He's disrespectful, motherfucker. I need an officer out here before I be committing a 187 because I'm about to kill this little bitch.
Ma'am, how old's your son?
He's 15! And
what?
I need help, and if I don't get it, I'm gonna kill this motherfucker with this hammer. And I swear to God, if you don't send no motherfucker officer out here, it's gonna be blood splatter. Every motherfucker's gonna be an O.J. Simpson in this motherfucking house. I need an officer, and I need him out here quick. I'm gonna commit to beat his motherfucking ass, and I hope he's recording every fucking thing that I'm saying, because I'm sick of this motherfucker.
Ma'am, what's your name?
Monica Wilson!
Okay, do you have a hammer with you?
I sure do. I got a motherfucking hammer. I can crack you in your motherfucking head right now, you little bitch.
Okay, can you put the hammer down?
I can't put no hammer down. Get the motherfucking officer out here.
Listen,
if y'all want to pass him off, I'll be whooping a motherfucking kid ass, put me in jail. Well, so be it. Put me in jail because I'm about to beat this motherfucking brains out. I'll burn him in this motherfucking wall. I'll take his motherfucking ass out.
Okay,
so
listen.
You're gonna get an officer here, or I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
Monica.
So you better do it and move it.